Welcome everybody, thanks for tuning in to another My Own Damn Pocket Productions. This is the host JC. What I got before you today are two SSD external hard drives you can use for your PlayStation 5. To the left, I got an Adata SE900. This one is a 512GB SSD external hard drive. You can pick this up from Amazon for $99. And to the right, this is my daily driver, the Beast Samsung T7. This one is a 1TB and the price is for $169, I believe. Yeah, $169.99 on Amazon. Now, here are the specs in terms of transfer speed. This one right here, it got a transfer speed of 2,000 MB. And the Samsung got a transfer speed of 1,000 MB. Now, in terms of size, their data is thicker than the Samsung T7, as you can see right here. Very thicker, it's longer. Both of them have a metal chassis. And the difference is, this one feels cool to the touch. This one seems metallic, but it got like a sandstone feel. The Samsung T7 is very sleek. You can put it in a pocket. It's very nice and very comfortable in the hands. The Adata is so big, you got two vents to keep it cool. As you can see, one to the left and one to the right. All right, the other difference between size and specs is this. The Samsung doesn't have a RGB light, but the Adata got RGB light, which I'm going to show you real quick. I'm just going right here, plug it in for you. Comes the RGB light. Now that's a cool feature. Now, all that is good and everything, but which one is a better one in terms of transfer speed? That's what we're going to find out. But I can tell you right now, in terms of durability, I like them. The Samsung is very nice and sleek. But this one got a lot of weight to it. This one is like 0.33 pounds, which is like 5.6 ounces. So this got a little weight to it. And this one is very, very thin, very thin. I'll show you right here. Samsung Portable SSD T7. They're very good. So we're gonna jump into it right now and do a speed test. All right, y'all, I'm back. Yo, peep this. I got Final Fantasy VII Remake on deck. So what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna do the speed test, where I'm gonna upload the game to the point where Cloud is off the train, fight a few goons, and then I'm gonna stop it. They're gonna see which one of these external hard drive got the fastest loading time. So on the bottom of the screen is the Adata, on the top of the screen is gonna be a Samsung. I ain't got no stop clock app and everything. I'm kinda low budget right now. I'm a low budget kind of reviewer. You already know me. So what I'm gonna do, I got my clock on deck right here. Right, I'm pretty old school. I'm gonna put it near the TV. Hopefully you can see it. You already know. But y'all want me to blow up, subscribe to my channel, give me them likes, hit them comments, keep the algorithm going up so I can make it to buy a better camera and set up myself more professional. But anyhow, yeah, I'm cracking up. I'm sorry, man. Anyhow, let me just stop laughing right now. I'm gonna do the speed test with Final Fantasy with the Adata and the Samsung. And correction, is the Adata SE900. The Adata is a 2,000 MB transfer speed, and the Samsung is a 1,000 MB transfer speed. Now here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. By that noise, y'all. I'm just getting my popcorn ready. Let's get my popcorn ready.
down here, Merc.
And that's the end of that. Like I said, leave your comments, leave your likes, let me know what you think, which one you're gonna definitely gonna stick with or you're gonna buy. That you can see, that's a speed test from the Samsung T7 and the Adata SE900G. Alright, this is the boy JC. I love y'all. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.